The clay I'm using in this video is NSP Soft Sulfur-Free Plastiline by Chavant. Well, I'm back on this clay and the Ghost Dance, and we'll see where we get to today. One thing I noticed from pictures I've seen of people doing the Ghost Dance is they wore blankets. Wrapped around their waist, a lot of them, a lot of the women did. All right, everyone, that's the ghost dance at this point. Well, until next time, happy sculpting.